Rebels, Jonesy, Bonesy. Oh, and 2-on-5 on the back straight there. And 4:49 as well, Colin Wallace. Wilker, T-Bones, Witherington. And Whiteman takes out the other Witherington. And in fact, the Suicide Squad have taken out all the leaders here. We've got a new leader. Is it 268? 301 is still the leader, 268 goes second, and all of a sudden the Anthill Mob are in complete control. Oh, on turn two, a major crack there as Stevens gets slaughtered. Oh, what a hit by Whiteman on Witherington. He hangs on to it well. That's good driving by Brian Roberts. And Glenn Fugo trying to turn him left. Whiteman, but he's conked out. Have we got a new leader? Wilson now, jacking Figo with a sensational flick. Whiteman, T-Bone, Tinker, Harris, Jack, third. I tell you what, Bud County's going to win this. Maybe it's still 301. He's conked out. We've got a new race leader. We've got a new race leader, but who the hell is it? It's 288.
588, 66, 361, and... they are going bananas out there. Well, this is for the bravest of the brave. And look at that attack by 282 on 63. Oh, would you, Adam and Eve, some of this wrecking, boys and girls? And 42 has whacked somebody over there. And 21, Rumpy Kangas, what a hit on Rumpy! Flat out on the pit bend. Right, look at the state of the 21 car. Boys and girls, Ricky, after this time, it's Ian McKenzie. 102, Deacon, Mark Deacon, he goes in for Witherington. Mark Jones gets stuck in him for 66, and 102, Mark Deacon, he does this from time to time. He gets a bee in his bonnet, and then here we go, watch out for your Nats, Matt.